Debate following the December 8th snowstorm continues, and now the politics has moved to the state level. The concern is over the city's decision to put all of its crews in residential areas, leaving some of the main drags a bumpy mess the next day. News 3's Maria Guerrero joins us with more on a state senator's plan. And Maria, we understand he's not even from our area, right?
He is not, Eric. He is not. Senator Glenn Grothman of West Bend says when he leaves the capital city for the Milwaukee area, he can tell when he's out of Madison because the road conditions improve. And he says this month's massive storm proves something's got to change. A 14-plus inch storm hit Madison hard. Since then, there have been a number of questions about the city's strategy in plowing and using salt after main roads like John Nolan became an icy, bumpy backlog of traffic. Senator Glenn Grothman of West Bend says it's time for the state to step in.
It really wouldn't be the state's business if, say, the roads weren't appropriately plowed in Manitowoc because we don't have many state buildings in Manitowoc. But with the state capital here, with the biggest university in the state here, it's important that Madison keep its roads clean.
Grothman will introduce a bill to the state legislature that would give the Wisconsin Department of Transportation authority for setting standards for salting and snow removal on Madison's main roads.
Quite frankly, Madison is the only city in the state who seems incapable of handling its snowstorms.
It's ironic that someone who has made a career of talking about local control wants to reach in and take that precisely away from us.
Mario Mendoza of Mayor Dave Cheslevich's office says the city is already changing its strategy, releasing a report that calls for recommendations including exceeding its salt policy in extreme conditions.
His proposal is now coming nearly a week after we've already issued some recommendations on the matter. So it's certainly not timely from our perspective and just not necessary.
Whether it'll pass or not, Grothman says it's about bringing an old problem forward.
I think as long as they have this bill hanging over their head, it'll maybe increase the chances that the city of Madison will change their ridiculous policies on their major arterials.
Madison has over the years limited its road salt to protect groundwater, of course. But again, the report recommends the city exceed the salt policy, which is 150 pounds per lane mile in extreme situations. But the senator says other cities and villages, they use twice that.
And Maria, I know the bill you said mentioned includes the DOT.
Yeah.
What is the DOT saying about this?
Well, you know, Eric, I spoke with them today and they haven't even seen the bill because it is still being drafted. DOT only contracts with counties, not cities or villages. So this would certainly be a first for them. But the DOT adds local municipalities really are the best in the best position to provide this service, not really them.
All right. Maria Guerrero on her backyard patio. Maria, thank you very much.